Let's talk about SEO. SEO will help people find your website. As you know, there are billions of websites available on World Wide Web. And SEO helps you get likes, found and noticed on search engines, which helps you in getting more clicks and positive conversation. These days, everybody uses Google. If you are found right on the top of the search engine result page, it helps you in boosting trust and your credibility. We help you to add SEO to your website. Also, we help you to add SEO to the images you put on your website. Let's see how you can add SEO for your website. So from the header part here, click on the SEO option. Now here, enter your page title. Next is you need to write a description. And now let's add some keywords for the page. Now these are important because if anyone uses these keywords to find information on Google, your website will appear first since it's matching the keywords which you are entering over here. So I'll add furniture. Remember to add some common keywords. Can see the preview of how it looks on the Google. So here is your title, then you have your website URL, and here is the description. To save, click on save button over here. If you have noticed earlier, this button was orange color, or you can say yellow color, which indicate that no SEO was added for your website. Now it's green, which indicates that you have added content to this functionality. Next comes your image SEO. You can add SEO to the banner images you have added. Along with that, you can add to any of the design blocks images. Also, your feature category and feature product block images and your gallery images. Now I will show you how to add one. To do that, first click on the image. You will have an option called SEO. Enter the alternative text and the title text, that is, describe what is this image about. I'm adding the same description for both the fields. Now if you hover on this image, you will see this text appear which I have just added. Now whenever any people search about furniture, if your image appears, it will redirect the traffic to your website. Along with this, you can also add SEO for your website logo. To do that, just click on the logo, click on SEO, and enter the description over here about your logo and save. Description is added and here is the text. So that was about SEO. Once all the changes are done, click on save.
We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you still have any questions, comment below or contact our support team directly. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update.